resolute. I hope for the best. I linger in the quietness till worry spurs my tightened chest. I sit among my papers, waiting for motivation to rush to me, as if I was sorely missed, and then I could attend to the sorting and the tidying that I glibly declare I shall complete. Oh, what a treat to start the new year clean. Not at all tired, I spy a satellite, or a star it seems, in the brief visible patch of sky between the window and the window pane, and upon that I meditate until I fall asleep. These days, they are active, my dreams. Today is not the head, 'tis merely the turn of the calendar.